here is the latest news hitting the headlines today.
Well, reports are coming in that there has been a brutal battle at Dennis Powers Primary School. And to get more details, I will pass you over to Morgan, our amazing interviewer who is on location at the scene. Are you there, Morgan?
Hello, I'm here today at Dennis Powers Primary School. Events here have been terrifying and valiant. I have here with me Richard Sturge. How did the battle go?
Great, thanks. First we entered into the hall so we could meet each other. Then we marched around the school shouting, "Hail Sharp York!" It was brilliant, though I'm sure some of the classes were shocked by how loud we were.
So tell us, who was involved?
Well, I was playing the role of Richard III, but we had in both classes Henry Tudor, Lord Stanley and Rhys ap Thomas.
Why did it happen?
Because Henry Tudor tried to take Richard III's throne he had for many years.
So tell us, what are you wearing today?
Well, I'm wearing my fine white silk gown. Oh, and this is just my sword, made from the best metal, made from the blacksmith I killed a week ago.
Unlucky for him. I think you agree, this is quite an impressive scene. Thanks, and hang back to the studio.
Thanks for those details, Morgan. It certainly has been a tragic scene.
Okay, Hope, do you know anything else about this tragic event?
Well, my sources report it was just a reenactment, so nobody actually got hurt in the battle. The children I mean, no one actually got hurt.
Well, they were brilliant at it. Well done, Year 5. Thanks. So what did you learn today?
I learned a lot, and I know why the battle happened, and it's so important to our British history.
Yes, I used to think history is boring, but now I realise what an amazing opportunity it is to understand what we have today.
Well, I think that's all for today, and remember, be kind to one another. Goodbye.
Goodbye.